Hey friends, welcome back. In case you guys did not know, Dollar General does have a 3 off of a $15 purchase coupon. It is a digital coupon. It is for 11/4 through 11/6 only, meaning it started Sunday and it ends on Tuesday. So you still have all day Monday, all day Tuesday to do this deal. Now, again, it's similar to the Saturday 5 off of 25 coupon. What you do is you get your total to $15 before coupons. If you do all digitals, then you would just load your coupons, type in your phone number. Same thing. All the coupons are going to apply. And then you won't see $3 off, like a $3 off coupon. What you'll see is a store discount, which is gonna add up to $3. So you'll see a store discount by each item. So, on the first of the month, the Dollar General digital coupons reset as well. And if you are new to Dollar General, these coupons are a one and done, meaning they only apply to one item. And once you use them, that's it until they reset. That goes for the digital coupons. Also, on the 3 off of 15 or 5 off of 25, you are allowed to combine digital coupons and manufacturer coupons. You can't use a $2 gain coupon digital and a $2 gain paper coupon on the same item. You would have to have two gain products and use two coupons, whether you used one digital, one printable, or one paper coupon and one digital. But you can't use one digital on two items. You can't use one digital, one paper coupon on the same item. A lot of people ask me that. Can you use those? So I just wanted to clarify. But there's a lot of new coupons. I'm about to load all of mine. One thing with Dollar General, you definitely want to make sure that you load all of them, because they do disappear sometimes super fast. So make sure you go ahead and load those. Let's see here. I wanted to check out the ad for a second. If I can, if it pops up. It might not pop up. Sometimes this thing just does not like me. It's working. Dixie plates, 3 for $5. These Kleenex, I keep these in my glove box in my console. This isn't like the big main ad. Sometimes the thing just does not pop up for me, and I have to go like on flip to actually look at it. Let's see. Here we go. Let's see if this one works. Nope, it's not working. So I can't show you. I have to like actually go to flip and look at the ad when it doesn't pop up on here. Anywho, guys, I really just wanted to show you those digital coupons. So again, it ends on Tuesday, meaning tomorrow. Today's Monday. So it started yesterday, Sunday. So I hope that this is helpful. Thank you so much for watching. I love you to the moon and back, and I'll see you in my next video. And just an FYI, guys, I don't go to Dollar General during the week. Excuse me, because my store closed down. So the closest store to me is like 20 minutes away, and it's very far from my house. So that's why you don't see me do these deals during the week, because my store closed down and there's no Dollar General by my job. So I can't give you my deals. I can give you a breakdown, but I can't give you my deals because there's no way I can go and then, you know, come home, be a mom, cook dinner and all that good stuff. So that's why you don't see me going to Dollar General during the week on these deals. But anyways, I'll see y'all later. Bye. Have a good week.